Hey guys, I'm finally back after a long break. Anyways, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome and hello. My name is Christina Ramas. I create self-care journals to sell in Amazon KDP. If you want to make a truly passive income stream, then creating journals may be a great option. The way to do this is quite simple. So today, I'm going to be featuring about how to create a book cover using the bookbolt software. So without further ado, let's get right into it.
Bookbolt is a low-content book publishing software where you can create and scale a book publishing business without writing a single word. With the Bookbolt Studio, it's easy to create high-quality books for your Amazon KDP business. For the pricing, Bookbolt has two packages you can choose from. You can go for a newbie package or go for the pro option. Now, if you're interested in proceeding after your free trial, do so and grab the 20% discount for your subscription. Use the code Christina. Check in the description below so you can find the link where you can sign up and check the coupon code as well. Let's now create our book cover. Creating a book cover is super easy, so let's do it now.
Log into Bookbolt.
Click the icon to open the Bookbolt Studio. Once inside, you first need to click Create Project. Select your project type. And name your project, because I'm going to be making a Christmas journal, so my project name is going to be Christmas Journal. Choose trim size, so it's going to be 8.5 by 11. It's going to be with bleed with 40 page count. Then click create project. I'm going to be making a book cover. This is the front cover, a paperback book with 8.5 by 11 inches, premium color, 40 pages, and white paper. Always consider to apply the content guidelines to your book cover that would include the title and the cover art. Now, you can click the cover template opacity and drag the slider to adjust. And then click OK. Go to File Library. I'm looking for free design photos. Refine my search. I'm looking for Christmas designs for my front cover. It's going to be red, and then I'm going to click search. Pixabay gives you all of these beautiful Christmas related designs and images. I'll go to my uploads and use the rectangular designs I uploaded earlier. Now I'm going to drag and stretch the image a bit. Now I'm going to lock the image and then fill the whole cover with red color. Choose a font. Readability is the most important feature of a typeface, so the font must be readable. Then align text. Click elements to add a visual appeal to my text design. Now I'm playing around the clicking and dragging on one of the sizing handles on the corners and sides of the text box. Dragging to modify the shape height and shape width. This time, I'm going to find a way to make use of the bring forward and send backward command. You may need to click the commands several times to achieve the desired ordering. To download this project, you can go to project, then click download this project. This will download the file as zip, and that would be for the cover plus the interior. And this is now the book cover in PDF.
And that ends our video. Bye for now, and please don't forget to subscribe.